How does chlorthalidone work? Now that your doctor has told you that you have high blood pressure, he or she has probably suggested that you start taking medicine to lower it. The idea is simple. Less pressure, more health. Chlorthalidone is one of the medicines your doctor may have suggested. You probably have a lot of questions about this new medicine. So, let's go over how it works. Although we don't know everything, we will go over some of what we do know about how chlorthalidone works in your body to lower blood pressure. Remember that high blood pressure means there is too much pressure in your body's blood vessels. Over time, this high pressure can cause damage to your organs, such as your heart, your brain, and your kidneys. What causes this pressure to be too high? The answer is complicated, but pressure from the fluid or blood pumping through your blood vessels and pressure from tight blood vessel walls both affect blood pressure. Chlorthalidone is a type of drug called a thiazide diuretic. You can see the word urine in diuretic, and that's exactly what it affects first to lower your blood pressure. At first, chlorthalidone lowers your blood pressure by causing your body to make more urine. It does this by causing the kidneys to put more water and salt in the urine. By lowering the amount of fluid, or water and salt, pumping through your blood vessels, chlorthalidone lowers your blood pressure. Its effect is less pressure, more health. Keep in mind that this effect is how chlorthalidone works in the short run. Importantly, over time, chlorthalidone also works by relaxing your blood vessel walls. So, taken together, chlorthalidone works first by lowering the body's salt and water, and then, over time, by relaxing the body's blood vessels, creating less pressure, more health, lower blood pressure, and a healthier you. Chlorthalidone has been used since the 1960s. It works well to lower blood pressure in many people. And it could work well for you. Now you know a bit more about how chlorthalidone works to lower your blood pressure. Use this to talk to your doctor about other questions you have about chlorthalidone.